I was shocked to discover that this is the first time in history any Prime Minister has spoken at what is the biggest event on the Housing Association calendar. To me, that speaks volumes about the way in which social housing has, for too long, and under successive governments, been pushed to the edge of the political debate, at best taken for granted, at worst actively undermined. And I'm pleased to say that is no longer the case, because since my very first day in Downing Street, I've made it my personal mission to fix our broken housing system. And doing so underpins so much of what this government is working to achieve, from tackling loneliness to supporting the industries of the future. And housing associations have a huge role to play in making sure that vision becomes a reality. And we're already making good progress. Doing all we can to get more of the right homes built in the right places so we can help more people onto the housing ladder and ensure that those who cannot afford to own their own home also have a decent place to live.